My favorite team is mostly the people I work with.
Can we say that it keeps me at the edge of my intelligence?
All of us share very similar mindset.
The like-mindedness and the openness of all the people and the fact that I can run into anyone and talk about anything. One of the things that has made me actually quit companies before is repetitiveness. The thing that excites me is that every problem is a new problem. The challenges are the newness of the work.
We are laughing a lot, which is super nice for a work environment. There are constantly new things, new problems that we have to find a solution for.
We want to do the things the right way. We definitely challenge our ideas. We strive for achieving the best quality possible. And by challenging people's ideas, we can get that that quality.
Some companies try to get you with like we have all these benefits, or we have like the work from home or work from an awesome office, but it, for me, it's the people, and like it doesn't matter how you do it and where you do it, it's who you do it with.
Because of the people and because of the technologies. Everybody cares about what they do. If for example, you are a sales or a technical person or support, whenever you are talking to someone, they will definitely know if you care.
One of the main reasons was the people I met during the hiring process. And of course, the challenge to develop something that nobody else does in Bulgaria. Everybody knows that that's the future.
Yeah, and we're very different from the other IT companies in Bulgaria. So the problems we run into, mostly we have to invent the solutions and not look into what other people did, because there are not many people doing it before us. The thing is that our product is very broad and it encompasses a lot of different domains. Mostly we're looking for people not afraid to learn.
The fact that we can bring new technologies and then take them out if for some reason they don't work for us. Also, we are cloud native, so everything is in the cloud. Everybody is super nice. You always be able to find the person that, for example, wrote the specific code, and he will have some time to explain it to you if you need.
You have the opportunity to learn new things, so it's really a no-brainer for me.